Hello guys, welcome back to Marvel Heroes 2016. My name is NSK and hope you have a great day. Welcome back to my Let's Play videos. The previous video is just a walkthrough. I actually killed the Green Goblin again and we actually died. So now, right now we are going to continue on with the story. Let's talk to Maria Hill, see. We have intel that escaped villains from the Wrath have been sighted in Hell's Kitchen. Agents will fly you to Hell's Kitchen. Oh, okay. New mission, cleaning up kitchen.
You ready to go?
Okay, let's go to Hell's Kitchen then.
Hell's Kitchen. What I want is for this city to breathe free. Free of corruption. Free of crime. The streets of this city are crawling with lowlives. Costumed criminals run rampant. For every one of us, there seems to be 10 of them. And all of it clenched in the thick fingers of Wilson Fisk, the kingpin of crime. It's time. It's time to take the city back. But everywhere I turn, something like that happens.
That was awful loud, Shocker.
Then hurry your little self up there, Rhino, and break through the vault like you said you could. Well?
Shh, I'm focusing you. One, two. Ooh!
Business hours are 9 to 4, gentlemen.
You son of a... No! Off me!
Shield will be by to pick him up. Hopefully they won't blame me for the blackout. Damn. Where'd your little partner go? One down, one to go.
Places like Hell's Kitchen keep me from getting homesick for Earth.
I'm a big fan of your work.
Okay, who's this?
Move over, Sugar. Misty Knight is on the scene.
Oh, okay. Misty Knight is really sells you stuff. Where's the hero?
Feeling better already?
All my healing daggers will do a trick. Okay, let's go.
What's wrong, Vish? Wanda got you down?
Okay, let's go. I don't know what happened to those guys. I was at Hell's Kitchen police station where those things bust. Okay, let's go. New mission. Symbiote infestation. Okay. It's time to clear the symbiote infestation. Whoa.
Leave me alone!
Spider-Man. He'll be here. What a human engine. There are so many players playing here. All you need to do is just survive. New event in. Wow, let me at least kill some.
Eliana,
Can we count on you?
I think all the bad guys are killed. Okay, let's head this way. Boom boom. Okay, that's very boom boom. I didn't know I was fighting a boss. Oh. Wow, somebody just destroyed Belly Boom Boom. And I had zero experience. Level 5. Yeah, why not? Random subway. Okay, I'm unlocked. Whoa.
Down you go. I need time to rest.
Oh. 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 Wow.
Just what the professor ordered.
Ooh. Wow. That was hot. Whoa. Whoa. Babe.
Ooh. I've got more where that came from.
Total lack of discipline.
That danger room training pays off.
New power, strike team angel. That's cool. How about improving my blast range? How about tactical assist? There yet. Let's see what's there. G tier. Not heroes. See what's here. Okay, there's nothing here. Oh, mobsters. Bin. Whoa. I didn't know that. I think to know how to play this game, all you need to do is press him and get rid of monsters. Whoa, monsters. Let's shake these waves down. Okay, this game is a bit challenging if you're playing alone, but if you're playing with a group, it should be okay. I just saw the shocker. Weird. Travel this way? Whoa. I think this is the way. Whoa, I see. The shocker. Oh!
Still run away!
Oh, I see the shocker. Whoa, 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 whoa. Babe, babe, babe.
Still run away!
I Why do I want to run away? I want to run away. Okay, where is he? It's a slow process while I'm doing it. I'm going to shoot him with all I got, then run away. Where is he? That's dangerous. Super dangerous. Okay. Let's try again. Where is he? Oh, okay.
Shake this place down!
place down. You can still run away!
Whoa. Can try F for one.
Yeah, time to shake this place down. You can still run away.
You man. Where is he?
Woohoo! Time for a new challenge.
The Shocker told us that Dr. Octopus plans to steal some ancient terror. Wow, that was really, really difficult. Let's see.
These guys.
Wow.
Kingpin has a nightclub?
It's a front. It's connected to a warehouse supposedly filled with all his ill-gotten goodies.
Well, sure. He is the Kingpin. I assume everything is a front. For a fast food franchise. You know, because he's fat.
I've got your back. Let's go.
Waypoint for me, maybe? Oh, what the hell? Is there a waypoint here? There looks to be a waypoint here. I'm seeing a pair of Uma, the hair of the Dark Dimension.
Do you seek my counsel?
Okay. I'll just blame that on Logan.
Yeah,
if this weren't a front for the Kingpin's crime syndicate,
yes.
That Gene would enjoy coming Woo-hoo. Here sometime.
Okay, I think that will be it for today. I hope you enjoyed this episode. So until next time, keep cool and stay frosty.